ever.
Oh, that's so weird. He knows a lot about the van, though. Like, I had to ask him the question. He's right in the campsite next to us with the 84. He has the different model of ours, the next model, the newer. And he was going on and on. And he kept saying, can I check your dipstick? And I was kneeling, because you have to kneel to get to the dipstick. And I was, like, looking down and talking to him. And I looked up, and, like, his dick was, like,